Sometimes what you can see is your iPhone shows that it is connected to the Wi-Fi network, but there won't be internet in your device. So in that case, let us see how to fix the issue. The first thing what we will do is we will open the control center, then we will switch off the Wi-Fi, and then we will wait for a few seconds, and then we will switch on the Wi-Fi again. So we are toggling the Wi-Fi button on and off, and we will see if this will fix the issue or not. The next thing what we will do is we will check to which Wi-Fi our device is connected right now. Sometimes what happens is if the signal of your Wi-Fi is weak, then your device might be connected to the free Wi-Fis which is present around your area. In that case, what happens is it will show that your device is connected to the Wi-Fi, but in reality you won't be able to access the internet until you register with that Wi-Fi network. So we will go to settings, Wi-Fi, and we will check to which Wi-Fi our device is connected right now. The next thing what we will do is we will tap on this eye icon and we will select this option, forget this network. So once you forget this network, what you have to do is you have to connect to the Wi-Fi network again. So we are just forgetting and then we are reconnecting the Wi-Fi to check if this will fix the issue. The next thing what you have to check is check if you are using VPN to connect to the Wi-Fi network. Sometimes when you use a VPN, then initially you will see that your device is connected to the Wi-Fi, but after a few seconds you will see that the device will lose the internet connection. So make sure that you have not activated VPN in your iPhone. Also, the other thing what you can do is we can also update the iOS to the latest version to check if this will fix the issue. Now suppose if you have downloaded and installed a beta version of the iOS software in your device, then those beta version can have many issues due to which you may not be able to connect to the Wi-Fi network. So in that case, you have to always check if there is a full version of the iOS available, or else you have to remove the beta version from your device. For me, what I will do is I will go to settings, general, software update, and I will check if there is an update available for my device. Right now, if you see, I have an update available, so I will select download and install and then check if this will fix the issue for you. If there is no update available, then what you do is remove the beta version that you have installed and then check if this will fix the issue. Now the last thing is there might not be any problem with your device, but there might be a problem with the router to which you are connected. So what you do is switch off the router, wait for a few minutes, and then restart the router again. Now if you are connected to a Wi-Fi which has many sub network, for example if you are connected to a Wi-Fi of an office or of a company, then what happens is sometimes people might have changed the password of your Wi-Fi which you are not aware of. In that case also, what happens is you can see that your device is connected to the Wi-Fi but there is no internet since the password is wrong. So make sure that the admin has not changed the password of the Wi-Fi. So do all of these things and hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.